people. Hey guys, welcome back to another Royal Manuel gaming video. Welcome back to another Royal Manuel gaming video. Today we will be doing an obstacle course. You guys heard me, an obstacle course. My friends, they're like professional Minecraft players, designed it for me. I haven't checked it out. First we're gonna like review it. So it's in the world. First, I'm going to go on creative to just show you guys the course, and then I'll go on survival to try to complete the course. So here it is. It's obstacle course. Yeah, so it's in creative right now. That's great. I'm going to play it on creative. I'm not going to, like, play it, but just to show you guys how it looks. It's, like, in the middle of the ocean. So if, just in case I try to escape and try to not, like, to complete it, the sharks will eat me. So it's gonna be from the beginning to the end of the finish line. There's like lava and stuff. You guys will love this. While the game's loading, please make sure to hit that subscribe button, guys. Subscribe to Royal Manuel's Gaming and to the main channel, Royal Manuel. I'm also gonna be doing a huge giveaway, which I'll talk to you at the end of the video. So make sure to watch the full video. But yeah, so this is the obstacle course, right? So just this, I'm new to this. This is the first time I'm looking at this too. My friends were the ones that made this for me. So I look at this and it says you're at the starting line. Good luck. Is there anything in here? All right, there's diamond. There's a bed. It looks like okay. Look, right now I'm in creative. It's like nighttime. I'm gonna sleep. I think I'm gonna go to sleep until day so I can show you guys the view better and all. Right, so I'm just gonna go here. This is it. It looks like a rectangle. Wow, my friends did a good job. This is obsidian. I think this is obsidian, so, or netherite or something. So it's lava. Oh, there's a hole right here. So yeah, I'm gonna actually break this just to show you guys how this looks. Wow, it's like a huge rectangle in the middle of the ocean. Look at this, in the middle of the ocean, and then it's lava proof. Let me see what they made the bottom of. Right, so the lava, wait, let me show you guys this. All right, so look, the lava's in there, meaning let me see what's under. Right, so this is all lava here, under right here. I don't know how they made this, but this is incredible, guys. Yeah, so, to continue, while I show you guys this, so my friends made this, they see that, like, if I'm able to complete it, guys, they'll give me $5,000, because I'm sort of, like, a noob, I'm not gonna say I'm, like, a noob, but I'm, like, an okay Minecraft player. Yeah, so they said, for $5,000, if I completed it in, like, I'm not even sure, I think they gave me infinite tries. So, wish me good luck. Hit that like button and comment, and make sure to subscribe to give me good luck. Hopefully, I can get the money. And also, there will be, details in the description about the giveaway, and also, I'll give you more info towards the end of the video. About the giveaway, and in the description as well. And in the description, there will also be info about how you can participate in more Minecraft, and some Minecraft challenges yourself from my channel to be able to win money for yourself. So yeah, so just comment, give me your info so I can give you the details about how you can win money yourself. Right, so let's get straight to it. This is it. I showed you guys it. Alright, now I'm gonna seal it up and then I'm gonna change to survival and I'm gonna try to complete the course. Okay, so where's that little hole I made? I'm gonna patch this up, and just before I go, I'm gonna show you guys what's at the other side. So this is the finish line. It says congratulations on completing this. Here is the reward. So let's click on this. Oh wow! Full diamond armor. My friends put a shield. and I'm going to change to survival. So wish me luck, guys. So please hit that like button and comment. And like I said, the giveaway, I'll give you the info in the description. And I'll also give you more details towards the end of the video. Alright, so I'm in the world. I'm going to change this to survival. Oh my god, I'm like so scared. Hopefully it's not during the nighttime so that I don't have like mobs trying to come in. But like I showed you, it's in the middle of the ocean. And there's like lava and all, so hopefully. And at the finish line, there's like a full set of diamond armor, which I'll definitely need since I'm in survival. And in the chest that I'm in now, I only have blocks, but that's considered cheating. I'm not about to like be using blocks to get to the other side. I'm gonna go empty-handed, like no stake, none of that. If I die, just restart where my bed is at, which is at the starting line. Wait, why am I here? Oh my god, shoot. Oh my god, I didn't spawn inside. Zombies are chasing me. God. Oh my god, I need to get inside. I'm gonna look for the finish line and see where is it at. I mean, I could just kill myself because I would spawn right here. Myself so I can spawn inside because that's where I put my spawn point. Yeah, so for some reason I spawned here, but I'm just gonna kill myself. Yeah, so I'm just dying right now. Oh, this guy's killing me. Let him kill me. Alright, so I am in. This is my bed right here. Beat my spawn point. Right now I have blocks and all in both, but I am not going to use it as cheating. There's like diamond all over here, but I'm not going to use it.
Alright.
So what's the next? Subscribe in 3, 2, 1. Make sure that like, comment, share, and hit that like button. And let's get right to it. Okay, question number 6. Year 3, 9, 9. Oh, sorry. Happy to have a block. Happy to have a block. Happy to have a block. Oh, no, no, no. Alright.
I can't swim in lava. I'm gonna try to go through this side this time.
I really need your luck right now, guys. Please subscribe. No! Oh my god. No wonder this obstacle course is worth, like, how much did my friend say? Alright, $5,000. And so, guys, make sure to subscribe. Like I said before, I keep repeating that. But just make sure to subscribe. Because, like I said, this is a new channel. It's a gaming channel, and also subscribe to the main channel. That way you can also have chances to participate in the giveaways which I started. You can check it out in my channel info. So that way you will also have the chance to win money in challenges like these. Right, so let me try again. I think my friends made this glass so I could sort of see that I'm in the middle of the ocean. So if I try to break it, I'm dead. Alright, so let me go this way. Oh my god, I can't make that jump. Guys, I need your good luck right now. I have to make this jump. Why can't I make the jump?
You know what? I'm gonna go this way. Jump right here and then try to make this jump. Oh, I almost made that. Alright, I'm close. I think I almost got that. You know what? Let me try to go through here again. Come on, lava, please. Do not kill me. No! Alright, I'm good. Okay, I'm dead.
I can't even get past this. I'm not even halfway away. Let me try this one more time. Oh my god, I'm dying. This is pretty funny. I'm 5,000 nowhere else. Right away. I really need to get better at this. I got this. I can make this jump. Oh, I almost did that. Oh my god, how can I win this?
Come on, am I just gonna be stuck here throughout the entire video? Okay, I got this. Right, I'm here, come on. Don't die. If I don't die, then I got this.
I'm just jumping. Okay, looks like I'm like halfway now. I put them here, I might be stuck there. I'm gonna try coming this way. Hopefully I don't die, because then I'm gonna have to replay, guys. I need all your good luck right now. That's like a mini step. We put that as a trap, I can tell. Then I go this way. And then I jump to this one. Oh my god. I'm almost halfway. Where am I supposed to get from here? Jump to this one? Okay, it looks like I'm being trying to fall. Okay, should I go to that one? Or this one? I'm gonna miss it. I'm doing fine. No, wait, what? Oh my god, I'm on the block. Okay, that one. I'm gonna be in there. Alright, I'm gonna have a lot of work. From here, I'm gonna put stuff forward. Okay, I need to jump. I'm gonna try and hold it.
No, my god. I'm gonna just queue up here, guys. I think I'm halfway. No, I just halfway like all the way over there. Yeah, halfway right there. So please help me out, guys. I'm gonna heal up a bit. I'm like super clear right now.
No.
Oh my god, why did I jump? I was trying to heal. Alright, let's try this one more time over here. Now this is the challenging. I feel like skipping that jump, but I can't make that jump over there. And this jump is 2 blocks. That makes it difficult. Wow. I literally shaved that. I almost made it. Right, let me go this way. Come on, alright, I'm gonna try this one more time, and I have to get it in this one. Oh, come on, I have to get it in this one. If you all subscribe right now, I can get it this time. Alright, here we go. Right, I'm not gonna die. Oh, come on! Are you guys really subscribing and liking this video? If you guys aren't, then that's why it's not working. Please subscribe right now. Oh, come on, how is this working? It's impossible. I almost made that jump. This game is so rigged. Oh my god, this is what happened. Come on, it's probably nighttime. It's really nighttime. And I'm still doing this. Can you guys see how it is today? Oh, come on. Alright, I got this. I just didn't have confidence. Alright. Subscribe. I need to make this obstacle for it now. How didn't I make this jump? Look at this. Oh my god, that's so embarrassing. I feel like it's going to be something missing a day. Maybe that'll help. You know what, I'm going to do that. I'll come back later. I'm going to sleep, guys, and then in the morning, I'll be able to do this. It's morning. What's that? Oh, he's burning up. Yeah, well, that's why my friends must have put this for the moms. They can't come in. Alright, I got this. It is another day in Minecraft, so let's do this. I got this. Oh, come on! The day did not make a difference. Come on, I got this. So I'm gonna shut up and I'm gonna try to be quiet while I make this video. So, starting now. Wait, what? Wait, oh my god, this game's rigged. My friends made this to fail. I mean, $5,000 is a lot of money, but I feel like quitting. Stop burning. Alright. I feel like switching back to creative and then just taking the diamond armor so they think that I actually made this. Like the video if you think I should do that instead. Alright. I think I know what to do. Maybe they made a secret tunnel or something. Oh my god, I made that jump. I made that. Alright, here we go. Alright, people die. I just made a passion card. Stop burning. Alright, here I go. What's next? I think I'm gonna get to this. Yeah, this obstacle course is extremely long. Oh. How did I make this jump? Damn it. I feel like my friends are actually passing and they just made it so they couldn't make it pass. I mean, it's not really cheating. I'm just gonna use one block. This isn't cheating. Right, so that is way better. Now I'm gonna drop it so you guys could see that. I did the rest fairly. They just put it so, they had to put that chest there for me to, like, get some objects.
I'm just gonna pause the video right now. I'm just gonna like pause the video.
Remember last time I couldn't even do nothing?
So I sort of just went to creative. I didn't add anything, but I just looked around and sort of I want you to test it out, and it's a secret path to, like, the middle of the thing. It's lit. So let's go here. It's literally a secret path
to, like, the middle of the obstacle course.
This is from, like, 10 IQ sort of thing. And then there's a ladder. I need to hurry up before I'm out of breath. Alright, so I made it here. Look, I'm in the middle now. That's where I was.
Don't die. Alright, so just like I was saying, I just took the secret path, and now I'm here. I didn't die. I was lucky. Alright, so I'm here now. I'm here. Okay, I'm here. Alright, they sort of made it easy after I... That was from like 900 and 1000 IQ right there. It was at the corner, like nobody could see it. Alright, come here. Alright, I should be able to win this. Alright, I still died, but now I have an advantage. I know this little thing right here. So it's recording. So yeah, I'm playing mobile right now. Alright, so it's this right here. I need to hurry up before my breath runs out. Go, go. I need to hurry up. Alright, so there's a ladder over here. Alright, from here. Don't die, don't die. They made that challenging for me. No! Oh my god, I was so close to the finish line. Alright, let's just get right to it. I'm trying to make this video not that long. Okay, alright, I'm right here. Go, go. So this is my character, I'm literally swimming. Go, 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 go. Uh-oh, I'm about to run out of breath. Ooh, I almost ran out of breath. Okay, so I'm right here. Alright, so in this part, I always fall in lava, so I just need to get on the block. No, get on! Mouse clicking to get on. Wait, let's just do this quickly. Unless I make this jump right here, should I try it? Oh, and I made it. Okay, parkour. I'm so close to the finish line. This is where I was last time. Please, I need to get this. Please. Yes, I made it. Alright, alright. I'm so close. Yes, I made it. Yes. Oh my god, I think I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win. Please, don't give up my hope. I'm right here. If I make this jump here, I think I got this. Or I could have just jumped over there. But I'm going for this. Oh, no, no. No, no! That was my ass.
If you didn't like this shit, and please comment, give me some word of advice of what I should do to keep growing my channel. I also love, this way to like, you guys tell me what I'm doing wrong, fuck this shit. Let me try this one. Wait, what? How did I die already? Alright, let me take this again, this underwater thing. My friends really made outdone themselves here. This is extremely cool right here. I need to try to make this jump because everything else is just extremely hard. Alright, I made that difficult jump. Alright, I got this. I was like 2 blocks away from winning, and now I'm gonna quit now. Built this on water, so like I get the feeling that I could just break the glass and just go in the water, but then yeah, it's so ironic. I'm already burning. Oh my god, I really should try to finish this video. Like, I'm not even kidding. This is extremely hard. Can't even get this jump. Come on. I really wish I wasn't creative. Be way more easier. see it here. Oh, and I won! Yes,
you guys saw that, but got it in the top of the video. Oh my god, you guys have to subscribe right now. So the detail for the giveaway, like I said, I would be giving out would be every 2 weeks I'm gonna be giving out $5,000. So all you have to do, number one, subscribe to Royal Manuel's Gaming, which is this channel, and subscribe to Royal Manuel. Number two, like the videos. Number three, comment so I know who is entering the giveaway. And then after 2 weeks, I'll decide. And thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to Royal Manuel Gaming and to the main channel, Royal Manuel.